So the truck flipped 3 times, and I somehow survived the whole thing. It was really awesome.